Climate change is threatening the future of life on Earth. Today, agriculture is the source of as much as 20% of the gases that cause global warming. The good news? We now know agriculture can help flip this around and help make extreme climate change history. The solution lies in the soil. When farmers grow healthier soil, they remove carbon dioxide, the primary gas responsible for global warming, from the atmosphere, and capture and store that carbon in the soil by increasing living roots, microbial diversity, and stable organic matter. Removing carbon can have a huge impact on slowing climate change. That is why we're launching OpenTeam. Open Technology Ecosystem for Agricultural Management. OpenTeam's vision is to provide everyone, everywhere, access to the best agricultural knowledge. Because we now know that we can improve soil health faster than we ever thought possible. Led by Stonyfield, Wolf's Neck Center for Agriculture and the Environment, the Foundation for Food and Agriculture Research, and the USDA's Land PKS, we're bringing together a dream team of farmers, universities, food companies, and cutting-edge technologists working collaboratively to give farmers easier access to existing tools, to develop new tools for improving soil health, and to create an open-source digital platform to share knowledge and innovation. This will help a growing network of farmers anywhere in the world make better decisions about how to improve soil health. Healthy soil grows healthier and more nutritious crops. Healthy soil reduces the use of costly fertilizers, saving farmers money. Healthy soil preserves precious resources like water. And healthy soil retains more water, so it makes farmland more resistant to extreme weather like drought or flooding. With OpenTeam, agriculture can now move from climate change problem to climate change solution. And farmers with their supporting communities around the globe can now become the new climate heroes. Creating and nurturing healthy soil is a win-win-win. For farmers, for all of us, and for the planet. Learn more about these digital tools and how you can join OpenTeam.